guys, I'm Ashley.
And I'm Rafa.
I'm
And we're the Caharian.
We're sharing our trip to Dumaguete.
Dumaguete is located in Negros Oriental and is known as the city of gentle people, which means that they are nice people.
And so are you.
Our trip to Dumaguete was so much fun. We were with our cousins, our titas, our tito, and our ate. And we tried our best to film and document the trip. However, vlogging was kind of a problem or a struggle since we were always in the water or on a really loud boat. But
luckily,
we took
a lot of pictures and videos,
which we'll be sharing with you guys today.
Yeah.
So, what was your favorite part of the Dumaguete?
When I think I was scared of the whale shark, that was so funny for me.
The whale shark took her?
Yeah, almost.
Actually, my favorite part is the whale shark and the turtles. The turtles, because we got to go up close. Also for the whale sharks, but like, they were really strict in the whale shark watching.
I think my favorite part would just have to be that we tried something new every day and we were able to cross a lot of things off of our bucket list. So yeah, let's get into the video.
Well, I can be snorkeling anymore thanks to the sea urchins.
We're gonna swim with the turtles.
Oh my gosh.
How do I look?
Can I see it? guys, we're swimming.
And Ali and I both miss you all. Okay. We'll see you in our next video.
Bye!